Well, hey there, Community Bible Greenwood family. I am so excited about this Sunday morning at Community Bible Greenwood. That for the first Sunday in a number of months, all of our children's classes will be open. Ages birth through sixth grade, we have volunteers and small groups and teams ready for your children. We've been working very hard and making adjustments to our facility. We've made some adjustments to our classrooms and also to our check-in and check-out process to make sure it's the safest, cleanest environment for your children. And so families, I want to encourage you to make it a priority to be in church this Sunday on campus at 9 a.m. Our kids ministry team and our volunteers, we've trained them, we've had some great conversations, and they are ready to receive your children this Sunday to love them, to serve them, and to teach them the stories of Jesus. And I know in my own family, it's important for my children to be here, to be back with their friends, around a small group learning about the goodness of the gospel. So I encourage you to be here this Sunday morning. We will have classes again for birth through preschool in our downstairs part of our facility, and our kindergarten through sixth grade will continue to meet in their kids' worship experiences. Also in our worship service, we begin a new series this Sunday called Outrageous, and we'll be talking about the gentleness of God. And we'll be looking and reflecting on the gentleness of God in our own lives and how that empowers us and shows us how we can be gentle in our dealings with each other. Also, church, we have a very special baptism this Sunday morning in our service. We say often as a church that we're for community. That means we're very intentional to celebrate together when God's doing amazing things in the lives of one another. And so I want to encourage you to be here this Sunday to celebrate this baptism and this story. I promise you, it'll be a very special and moving time in our worship service. And I want you to be here to cheer and to celebrate all that God's doing in the life of this one that'll be baptized. I'm very excited for where we are as a church. We've seen new families each and every week. We've had great attendance. And so this Sunday, September 13th, it's finally time for everybody to be back together. So church, I want to encourage you to make it a priority to be back in church on campus this Sunday morning at 9 a.m. In order to help us be ready for you and your family, would you please go to communitychurch.com/reserve and let us know that you'll be here. I pray you have a great weekend. I pray you'll invite somebody, and I pray your family will be here this Sunday morning at 9 a.m. for worship at Community Bible Church in Greenwood. I'll see you Sunday.